All right, hey, welcome back to Kraken's Farm. In today's episode, we're gonna harvest more oats. Oh, yes, we are. At least our employees are. I'm gonna finish picking up some straw, and we are going to think about animals. So, yeah, let's get right into it. So, grab your favorite beverage, sit back, and let the fun begin. All right. Oh yeah, and thanks for tuning in, Farming with Farmer Bear. All right, back to work. All right, hey, let's see if we can get a hired worker to actually deliver this straw, put it in the silo, and come back. So, cross your fingers. Let's hope it works. Or, if nothing else, it'll be a good laugh when it doesn't. Well, they're off. Hopefully it'll work. Let's find out when they come back. All right, folks, place your bets. Did the worker come back? As we've seen, somebody was blocked. I don't know if it was this worker or if it was the one harvesting the film. We're going to see if this one made it back, so stay tuned. Well, he made it back, but not where he ought to be. That's just sad. Sad. So, okay. Well, let's jump out, put him back where he should be. Well, at least he emptied the load. So, alright. If you bet that he didn't make it, you won.
Thank you.
All right, folks, I think we're going to call this episode done. I want to thank you for watching, and stay tuned for our next episode. Hopefully, I'll be back on tomorrow doing some streaming. Anyway, I want to thank you for watching Farming with Farmer Bear, and I will see you on the next one. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye now.